Hey! For today's video is mag-unbox ako ng box na pinadala sa akin ni Christmas gift niya sa akin to. And tapos ng Christmas, it's already end of January and then pa lang siya dumating kasi nasa abroad siya. Abroad! So let's open it!
Wow! So, i-open ko siya.
Ipapakita ko sa inyo to. It's parang dark something. Ito is shimmer black. Ito is, I don't know, natanggal na to club yung nails ko dahil sa pagbukas ko ng box. This is orange something. This is just purple, and here is shimmer purple. Here is medyo black. This is blush pink. This is orange. This is in nude. This is something orangey and brown, and makikita mo medyo red, I don't know. And here is nude, then orange and nude and shimmer. Here is medyo orange light and shimmer, same as orange. This is so focus, man. Whoa. Puro siya yellow and orange.
Nakita niyo na yung aking box. Nang laman is ang makeup. And this is a very nice gift for me because this is from BYS. I love BYS palette and I have a BYS palette na, pero wala pa akong nude color, which is gusto ko. So, next time, magkukulat ako ng mga colors na medyo, what's this? Colorful. So, for now, isi-swatch ko yung mga colors na nandito. And, see ya!
Okay, first kong isi-show is itong swatch na to. Kan ito, ito. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, ito yung swatches niya, guys. Ayan. Oh, this the first is ito. The second one is, tingnan nyo. Wait. Okay. Shimmer siya, no? Yan, ito siya. So, mas dark is yung second. Para siyang black talaga. Wala siyang shimmer. So, ito yun. And tingnan nyo yung orange. It's very nice. Look. And the second one is para siyang violet here. And nandiyan siya. Yung ito. Center. And yung shimmer na yan is ito siya. And look at that violet. Man, it's so perfect. So, this is the first swatch. Dito sa first line. So, again, i-remove ko lang itong swatches ko. And, punta na tayo sa next swatch. Yan, itong second row na to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, ito yung swatches niya. Yan. So, this, yung review ko nito is parang hindi ko siya nagustuhan. Kasi, magka-same lang sila ng kulay halos. So, yan, meron pa siyang mga shimmer kasi nirub ko siya kanina yung first layer ko, and nandiyan niya siya, hindi siya magzo-zoom in, I don't know. Yan. So yan na yung second swatches natin. So meron pa tayong pangatlong row at saka pangapat na row. So isa ko lang yung second row, ay yung third row at saka fourth row dito sa isang kamay ko kasi nga tapulan na kayo kung limpyo. So, ito siya. Ang dami niya. So, yung first one is pigmented siya pero hindi ko lang ni-rub.
And overall, I'm really happy na meron na akong bagong palette and it's coming from BYS again. So, I hope na meron na magregalo sa akin yung another one palette, pero parang ako na ata mabibili. I am really happy na na-receive ko to galing sa'yo and hindi ko na-expect. Yun, I'm not expecting this one, this gift from you, and akala ko baso kasi nga mababasag, pero yun, makeup pala siya. So, na-surprise ako kasi last year ko lang ako nakabili ng bagong ng makeup ko. So ngayong year na to is this is the first makeup na nandito sa akin. Sorry. I'm sorry for my face because it's itchy because of my background pink. So see you in my next vlog. Bye-bye!